Well, it's been a very good year for boutiques, hasn't it? The shortlisted firms here have gone toe-to-toe with the M&A powerhouses, with our winner instructed by Amlin, Macquarie, and Cable and Wireless, amongst others. Please offer your congratulations to your boutique house of the year, Evercore Partners.
There must be some kind of way out of here, said a joker to the thief. There's too much confusion.